What's good, everyone? What is good? Welcome back to the channel. With Joe's Chewy, of course, Mac, and today we're back with an episode of The Sims 4.
Today we're back with another speed build. And today's speed build, we're doing an apartment build because it's apartment weekend. I always do apartments on the weekends. But anyways, so you guys have been dying for me to build the townhouses that I've been making lately, and I've told you before that I will do it, and I told you guys before that the way I sometimes shit, well, in my, well, where I live, sometimes people, they take the townhouses and they cut them up and they turn them into, you know, apartments. And you guys are like, well, that makes no sense, it's a townhouse, you know. I know it makes no sense, but this is what they do. Like I said, they get the houses and then each level they cut it up and they turn that one level into an apartment, and then they add a door to it to type of, like, it's like a duplex kind of a thing, but it looks like a townhouse on the outside. So yeah, it's weird, but then it works. So that's what I'm trying to show you guys. So downstairs is gonna be the studio. So there's two studios. There's upstairs is a studio, downstairs is a studio, and then the second level is a two-bedroom. What happened was, I didn't, oh, not all of them. So one of them, like, because I know you guys told me what you guys really want to see. So you guys told me that you guys want to see is, one, you want to see a modern type of build, you know, like a modern black and white type of family, or type of, you know, couple, rising couple type of thing. And then you also guys want to, like, a messy, you know, a dysfunctional family apartment, you know, with a few kids. And so, I started off, I already did the more modern type of style one already, and then I thought I'd upload that sometime this week, and I said today I'd do the studio because, I don't know, I love the studio, I love the way it came out, so I thought I'd do the studio today and the modern style some other day. But super excited with this. So this whole thing is gonna have five places to live in. It's gonna have the two actual townhouses, and then it's gonna have three actual, like, apartments. Like, they're all apartments, it's just one's a bigger apartment than the rest. But yeah, I don't know how to describe it. When I live, like, it makes sense in my head, but I feel like I'm not saying it properly. But hopefully you enjoy it anyways. I did upload to the gallery. If you guys go to the gallery, you guys can actually download this. Well, you will, not this one, but you'll be able to download the modern one. Like I said, I already finished the modern one. I uploaded that one already, which will be coming out maybe sometime Wednesday or so. But that one's done already, and so that's coming up, like I said, in the future. But anyways, that's on the gallery already if you want to check this out. This one I don't have on the gallery, but I do have it in a tray file, which is down below. Guys, I do want to apologize because you guys have called me out on it, which you guys should. I suck at giving you guys tray files because, one, I'm lazy, and two, my Wi-Fi sucks. So mixing those two together is not gonna equal positivity, or not positivity, but, like, it's not gonna equal performance because my stupid Wi-Fi will go down, and then I'll be playing The Sims and I'll be ready to upload it to the gallery, and then my gallery will tell me, oh, your Wi-Fi is not, like, completed. And then next thing you know, it says you have to log off your whole, like, you have to log off everything to get, like, to turn on the gallery, you have to log off. You're like, you have to exit out the game and reset and everything. I'm like, you know, I'm lazy. I don't have the time to do that because it takes about a good 20 minutes for my game to start sometimes. And I'm like, I don't bother. So I don't end up, like, uploading it, which, again, my fault. I should probably get onto that. So yes, you guys called me out on it, and you guys are totally right. I've been slacking, and I'll try to catch up on it. I did do a build release spree. So there's a few builds that I just popped on the gallery. So you want to go check over there. Some of the stuff that I keep on saying I'm supposed to upload, but I haven't uploaded, I uploaded them to the gallery. But yeah, sorry guys for that. I do apologize. I need to get over this laziness, and hopefully my Wi-Fi can work with me. Also, some of you guys might not be able to find the build because the build won't look like the image it looks like here. Just for the fact that some of these builds, I make them on a lot where the face of the lot is actually the side of the house, so it looks like the side of the build instead of the actual face of the build, so that might confuse you. Like, for example, this townhouse, I made it on the side of the, it's side facing, so when you guys see it on the gallery, you're gonna be looking at the side, not the front of the house, so you guys might get confused with that. I just can't find a lot that actually shows, like, I can't find it. Do you guys know a 3x20 lot that shows, like, the width of it, not the, that shows, no, yeah, shows the length of it, not the width, if that makes any sense? But yeah, that's what I'm struggling with right now. But anyways, moving on. Hope you guys are having a great Sunday. Again, I don't know, I apologize. Why am I apologizing for taking a day off? But I apologize. Okay, no. I'm supposed to say I'm sorry for not uploading yesterday. Jesus, I have this problem where I keep on apologizing when I don't need to apologize, because it's okay if I take my day off, right? It's okay if I take one day off to do something else. I went out of town to go do something, so I wasn't here to upload, but I feel like I need to apologize, because I feel like some of you guys are like, hey, it's Saturday, I can't wait to get up and watch Machiavelli. If there's actually anybody out there that says that, oh my god, you're lit. If you actually say that. If you don't, then you're still lit, but oh my god. If someone actually wakes up, oh my god, today Machiavelli's gonna upload a build, I can't wait. If someone actually says that, like, thank you, that makes my heart feel all good for know that. But anyways, yeah, I was out of town, so I couldn't upload, so I have no clue why I'm apologizing, but I apologize. I need to stop. I apologize for everything. You could hit me in the face and I'll apologize. I just, it's in my nature to say sorry. And it annoys people sometimes. Because, like, honestly, I'll hold the door for somebody and they'll say thank you. And I'll be like, you're welcome. Oh, no, I'll say you're welcome before the, no, that's actually rude. But sometimes I will do that. But no, what I meant to say is I'll hold the door open for somebody and they don't need the door open. I'll be like, what? I'll be like, you're welcome. I don't know. I'm weird, okay? I'm a very nice person, I guess, but maybe I'm a too nice, who knows. But anyways, see, I just confused myself with that. Because one time, actually, I got yelled at by a girl for opening the door for them. Yeah, she was struggling with a box, so I opened the door for her. She's like, you don't have to open the door for me. I'm like, okay, I won't next time. I did, though, because, again, she was struggling with the box. She's like, can you stop opening the door for me? I'm like, okay, I'll stop. And then I stopped opening the door for her. Like, is it bad for me to open the door for you sometimes? Like, calm down. I was just trying to be nice. But anyways, what's wrong, Mocha? She's making this sound in the background. I have no clue what's going on. But yeah, I don't really have anything else to talk about today. So anyways, I hope you guys do enjoy. I need to go take care of this girl because she has been bugging me throughout this whole build. There's been so much stop and go, because this girl will not let me finish this build. Like, this build took me like an hour and a half. It should just be like an hour to do, but no, I had to stop to let her outside to go eat. I had to go let her pee. I had to like feed her again. I had to do all this type of stuff because she just wouldn't leave me alone. And there's no one else in this house to help me take care of her. So again, I apologize for all the stop and go. Also, I was listening to Aladdin, and Aladdin, the music for Aladdin is so good. I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on our magic carpet ride, a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view, no one to tell us no, or where to go, or stay here all day, a whole new world to pursue. Now that I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you. I'm sorry, Disney will forever, like, old Disney songs will forever put me in such a happy mood. Whenever I feel down, I just listen to some, like, Beauty and the Beast, Aladdin, Pocahontas, what are there, some good ones, Mulan, all these other good ones. Not only like Little Mermaid. Yes, I'm not a biggest fan of the Little Mermaid and Cinderella, but anyways, those four, the music in them was fantastic. It was phenomenal. Now she's itching herself. So if you hear that ding-a-ling-a-ling-ling, she's itching her collar part. Hi, baby. But yeah, but anyways, guys, I'm gonna end off this ball here. No, I'm gonna end off this commentary here. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the slide, the rest of the build, and I'll see you guys on Monday. Hope you guys finish off your weekend strong, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.
I see cracks in the paint, wanna peel it off. I can't let things be, wanna fix it all. I get too involved, make it all about me. Really, I just wanna see you smile. And walking down this road for a couple of miles, I know that it's been a while since I've smiled. I know that we got some problems, I'm done trying to fix them all. I'm sorry that it hurts sometimes, I'm sorry that we hit this wall. I'm trying my best to be honest, even when it hurts us both. We've already been through our options. I know we both gave our all. I see cracks in the paint, wanna peel it off. See what's underneath and I think I know. But I hope I'm wrong. It's not all about me. Really, I just wanna see you smile. Been trying to find home for quite some time. I know that it's been a while since we've smiled. I know that we got some problems. I'm done trying to fix them all. I'm sorry that it hurts sometimes. I'm sorry that we hit this wall. I'm trying my best to be honest, even when it hurts us both. We've already been through our options. I know we both gave our all. I see cracks. Thank you.